1, 2, 3, testing.
Welcome everyone, this is FIBAAmericas.com. We're transmitting live from El Poliedro Coliseum in Caracas, Venezuela. Today's first match. We'll be on the field in Mexico. They will be playing the Dominican Republic, who lost last night against Venezuela. It's a very interesting matchup. Presentation of the players in a while. Mexican national team. Paul Stoll, number 4. Number 6, Román Martínez.
Jorge Gutiérrez. Número 8, Gustavo Ayón.
Gutiérrez. Number 8, Gustavo Ayón. Number 9, Jesús González.
Noel Alonso
with number 10.
Pedro Mesa.
Pedro Mesa, number 11.
Héctor Hernández.
Number 12 is Pedro Hernández.
Orlando Méndez.
Orlando Méndez, number 13.
Lorenzo.
Number 14 is Lorenzo Mata.
Fernando Benítez.
Number 15 is Fernando Benítez.
Sergio
Valdeolmillos from Spain is the head coach. Ramón Díaz is the assistant.
Selección Nacional de México.
For Team Mexico.
A continuación, presentación del equipo Hot Club. La Selección Nacional de la República Dominicana.
Now the presentation, the team from the Dominican Republic. Will you see the roster on TV?
Edgar Sosa.
Manuel Fortuna.
Juan Coronado.
Ricardo Guerra. Edward Santana. Number 9 is Francisco García. James Fildane.
Eloy Vargas,
number 11.
Towns,
number 12. Number 13 is Baez. Number 14,
Ronald Ramon.
Number 15, Jack Michael Martinez. Orlando Antigua is your head coach. Bob Strickson is the assistant. We will lay out now for the national anthem for Dominican Republic and Mexico.
Please stand up, we're about to hear both national anthems.
A continuación, himno nacional de México.
Mexico national anthem.
Himno Nacional de la República Dominicana.
Next national anthem of the Dominican Republic.
Roberto Galeri reading from the coaches and the players. Mexico has had probably the easiest of the schedules, although they have played really well against whoever has been the opponent. They beat on the first day the host Venezuela, and then against Paraguay. Referees for the match. Anthony Jordan to your right, and Brazilians. Cristiano Maranho and Andrea Silva to the left, obviously. Going to be the referees for this match. Mexico starting five, Hernandez, Ayon, Alonso, Gutierrez, and Mendez. This Mexico team doesn't play like any other Mexican team we've seen in a while. European-style basketball, lots of passing. Good looks to the basket. Athletic players, and obviously NBA center Gustavo Ayon, who has been dominating. See what he can do today. Sergio Valdeolmillos, Spaniard coach from now working in Mexico. Coronado, Garcia, Vargas, Martinez, and Feldane. Those are the five starters. It should be the other way around, though. Vargas, Feldane, and Martinez down, and Coronado and Garcia are the backcourt. Head coach, Dominican Republic, Orlando Antigua. Played college ball, but in the States also. The Puerto Rican League, and used to be a Harlem Globetrotter. Assistant to John Calipari in 2011. Interesting day here. Sir. Fourth day of competition. After this, Jamaica will play Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico 3-0, Jamaica 0-2. Uruguay will face Brazil in a much needed game for Brazil, who's 0-2. And Argentina will be playing host Venezuela. Feldane was their best scorer yesterday with 20-something points in their loss. Ayon dominating. Should be an interesting matchup. Ayon will be guarded by Jack Michael Martinez, who's a very tough defender. But Ayon then way bigger. It's a big match advantage Mexico there. Sharpshooter Mendez comes in for the easy two. Just like I said, this team has won big. Some people say that it's against the easiest teams of the tournament, but then again, they didn't have a choice. That's the schedule. They have looked awesome while playing the teams that are not the favorites. Jack Michael Martinez with the tip. You can see that mask and that flamboyant haircut. That's Jack Michael Martinez. There's an interview that FIBA, it's on FIBA.com. You might want to check it out. He's flamboyant. And he brought that black mask. Gustavo Ayón for the easy two. That's a matchup Mexico will look upon. Dominican Republic does not have an answer to him. Ball taken away by Alonso. Also, Dominican Republic, not too much time to rest at all, probably 12 hours. Between their game last night, which they suffered a lot against Venezuela, who plays on for 2-1. So they were the last, they were the third game, and now the first game in the morning. Gustavo Ayón, another two. Garcia. The two. Francisco Garcia, NBA caliber player. Play for the Sacramento Kings. Gutierrez to Ayong on the give and go. Ayong with 6 points already in the match out of Mexico's 8. And a foul there. Garcia drawing the foul. Juan Coronado. Garcia. Jack Michael Martinez. Taken away, stripped by Ayong. Mendez in traffic, lost it to Coronado. Lane. Shoots and misses. The three for number 12, Fernandez, and Mexico catching fire here early, 11-4 against the Dominican Republic. Back to the game, 7:13 to go in this first quarter. Mexico, a good start, 11-4. Nice defense. Coronado shooting the three and missing. Young with the rebound. That's way too easy. This Dominican team, they just can't match against Gustavo Ayong. They don't have a choice. They don't have an answer. Garcia shooting and missing. Baez to Alonso. Ayong was on the floor, so he stays back. Six to shoot. Gutierrez to the basket. Goes and puts it in. 15-4. Dominican Republic, they need to do something about this. They don't want to go 1-2. Losing to two teams that on the paper, they were better than them. It's Venezuela, and then this will be the case of Mexico. Coronado goes out. Sosa comes in. Vargas missing. Makes a second one. 15-5. One for Vargas, two for Garcia, and two for Jack Michael Martinez. That's been the story for the Dominican Republic. They couldn't score last night and haven't been able to score today. Missing the three. Getting back on defense real quick. But Garcia was quicker. Soon as number 10, Alonso shot, and he saw Garcia go out. He tried as hard as he could, but Garcia's faster. Stoll shooting the three. Alonso there for the putback. And with Jack Michael Martinez out, Dominican Republic doesn't have an answer or the bodies to put on Ayon or some of the other big players from the Dominican Republic. Offensive foul on Vargas there. Blocking. You have to maintain position. He didn't. So they got to bring Jack Michael Martinez back in real quick. There's Mexico's number 7, Gutierrez. Got bumped there. Taking care of the swelling. With ice, best way to do it. Mendez. Shooting the three. Yesterday he did 100% from the free throw, from the free throw line and from 3-point line. Garcia. He's a point guard right now. Bad pass there. Alonso to Stoll. And a foul there. Alonso coming on the trailer. It's going to be on Feldeine. Just like I said earlier, everyone was saying Mexico's playing well, but then again, they haven't played against anyone. I told them, hey, it doesn't matter who they're playing against. If they play this well, it's going to be a team hard to beat. And so far, that has been the story. Very young players. Under reconstruction, Gustavo Ayon said that he was very happy with these players, also with the coaching style, and the way that they all wanted to play for their country. Alonso making them both 19-7. Garcia. Jack Michael missing, looking for the foul. Making it back now. Mexico making Dominican Republic run. And they know they're tired from last night. Nice basket of Sosa against Ayon. That wasn't easy at all. Dominican Republic with an 8. Gustavo Ayon in the 1-on-1. Got to shoot. Air ball. Shot clock violation. Good defense by the Dominican Republic. And Lorenzo Mata waiting to come in, probably for Gustavo Ayon. Very good rebounder. Another good shot for Sosa, who had a horrendous accident in 2011 in Mar del Plata, breaking his tibia after a play. It's one of the worst things, or the worst thing I've ever done on TV. Just watch that. It was incredible. Dominican Republic within 6. Good run. Ayon with the basket. Baez to Sosa, who's feeling it. Baez to Jack Michael Martinez, who was there waiting. Yeah. 6 points for Jack Michael Martinez, who had a very discreet game last night against Venezuela. Alonso with the three. Back to nine. Feldane shooting and missing. Ayong with the rebound. Last touch by Dominican Republic. Lorenzo Mata will give a well-rested break to Gustavo Ayong. Mata played in the Puerto Rican League for Piratas de Quebradilla. They won the championship there. They hadn't won one since 1979, so he's history there. Mata, nice extra pass, although he had a chance. Shooting and missing. Nice shot. Another three, Baez. Bringing Dominican Republic within six. Playing catch-up basketball, though. Oh, all the way in, Jack Michael Martinez couldn't help out there. 26-18. Sosa against Mata, awesome layup for Sosa. 9 points. He's been perfect from the field. Looking for the three and finds it. Mendez with time winding down in this first quarter. Mexico 29, Dominican Republic 20. We'll be right back. We are back live from El Poliedro Coliseum here in Caracas, Venezuela. 2013 FIBA Americas Championship. Alan Obrador giving you the stories of what's happening here. Nice move for Sosa. Making hard shots and missing the easy one. First time he misses, though. Gustavo Ayón kept in the bench for some rest. Alonso in and out. Feldane against Alonso. Looking for Jacmichael Martinez. They will call a foul there on Lorenzo Mata. They were both fighting for position, but referee saw it that way. Sosa. Ramon shooting the three and missing. Michael Martinez was all by himself there. Mendez. One more time. Mata putting that body on Michael Martinez. And Dominican Republic, they don't have a center. Jacmichael is doing that job, but he is a power forward. Obviously, Al Horford is not here playing for them, which would have been probably the best center. There goes Jacmichael of the whole tournament. Alonso has the space. Shoots and misses. Stoll takes it. License to shoot, and he makes it. Some very bad defense there with the Dominican Republic. They're just giving Mexico way too many good looks. 34-22. Jacmichael Martinez shooting and missing. Mexico attacking real fast. Stoll. That wasn't 3.9, that was 5.9. Ramon. Sosa to Jacmichael. Nice defense there by Mata. And a foul by Feldane. .731 to go. There's a sub. Martinez comes in. Out comes number 12, Hernandez, for Mexico. Jacmichael Martinez and Ramon come out. Garcia and Vargas come in for the Dominican Republic now. Coronado. Reaching foul there. By Francisco Garcia, it's his first foul. Need a bit of a hold there. Alonso. Mendez. Shooting and missing. Even when they miss, they don't miss by a lot. So very good sharpshooters for Mexico. Lane missing. Too much one-on-one basketball for the Dominican Republic. Good ball movement. Four passes already for Mexico. Might want to check on that. Five. Martinez shooting the three. Mendez almost taking the rebound from behind the center. The Dominican Republic. This kid can flat out play. Coronado to Weiss. Feldane. There's a foul down in the post. It'll be Martinez, number 6. The guy you just saw there. Mesa will come in for Mendez. They both got tangled. Missing, but he will shoot too. That foul there, Garcia. Sosa sobre Coronado, I should say. Making the first one, Juan Coronado. Fast player, good passer. When he gets loose, making both. Within 10, the Dominican Republic. Game has been played up to Mexico's tempo. Mariachi rhythm here. Martinez, double team. Sosa took it away. Up front, to Vargas. Got foul. Pushing, says referee. Good defense play there, Ryan. Dominican Republic. And Gustavo Ayon will check back in. Makes a second one. Mata will stay in now. It'll be a taller team for Mexico. Gustavo Mata will play 4, and then Ayon will play 5. So that's what they're used to playing. Oh, nice moves there on Coronado. And a holding foul on him. A young, nice pass to Mata, waiting on Garcia. Blocked him. He should have slammed that ball there. He's getting physical now. Sosa. Shooting and missing. Rebound for Baez. Good hustle there by the Dominican Republic. And Garcia pulling a number there on Martinez because Garcia was holding too. Second foul on Roman Martinez. That's called experience. Within 8, it's the Dominican Republic. Making both is Garcia. 5:06 to go. Martinez to Sol. Sol is missing. Mata couldn't get a rebound. Some discreet play from Lorenzo Mata. He's better than that. Sosa, there he goes. I think he heard me. Nice block from Mata. But they need their offense. I mean, he has been down in the post without defenders. Ayon looking out for the low post against Baez. That's a huge mismatch. Martinez travel. He will go out. Hasn't played too well. A couple of fouls that were not really smart. Mexico, number 7, Gutierrez, number 10, Alonso. Baez, to Sosa. License to shoot misses. Gutierrez to Ayon. Easy two for Gustavo Ayon. Telling the ref that's a foul. So far, there's 8 NBA players in this tournament. Canadians Joel Anthony with Miami, Corey Joseph, Tristan Thompson, Cleveland and Andrew Nicholson, Orlando, Luis Escola with Indiana, and Francisco Garcia now with Houston, Jose Juan Barea with Minnesota, and Gustavo Ayon, who plays for the Atlanta Hawks. Within 7 is Mexico. Ayon, nice move on the fadeaway. Gustavo Ayon's got 14 points so far. Juan Coronado, travel. He's wondering what happened. Talking about the 8 players that used to go to the NBA, there's also other 7 that used to play in the NBA. Puerto Rican Carlos Arroyo and Ronaldo Bogman, Daniel Santiago, all Puerto Ricans. Jamaican Samardo Samuels and Jerome Jordan. And the Brazilian Alex Garcia and the Uruguayan Esteban Batista. There are some who got drafted but didn't get to play. Foul there by Garcia and Alonso. That's Ricky Sanchez from Puerto Rico, Patrick Ewin Jr. from Jamaica, Andy Rottens from Canada, and Raul Cinho from Brazil, who has been picked up 2 months ago for the Hawks, unless he stays on the Spaniard League. There's a player that probably did. There's one or two things. Either he's hurt, or the school called and says he couldn't play anymore. But Carl Towns Jr., to the moment of initiating this tournament, had 17 years and 288 days of being born. It's the youngest player in the tournament. Next one will be Fernando Dos from Paraguay with 19 years, and Matias Bortolin from Argentina with 21. The oldest one will be Nicolas Mazzarino, 37 years old for Uruguay, and Daniel Santiago also with 37. Mexico up by 11, 40-29. Garcia to Sosa. Ramon missing. Stoll with the ball. Gutierrez. 3, 2, 1. Had to shoot. Stoll thought it was a foul on the play. Spoke to the Canadian ref. To the Brazilian ref, I should say. Francisco Garcia missing. Francisco Garcia, very good NBA player when it comes to his FIBA game. Still think that he probably needs to put some more numbers for the Dominican Republic. I know he probably doesn't have the people around him to do that, but when it comes to him and Charlie Villanueva, I think they have underplayed. Everybody should have thought that they would play better than that. Offensive foul on Ayon and Jack Michael Martinez. Ayon probably telling you know that he can do those tricks. Yeah, and he can do them really well. Playing without the mask is Jack Michael Martinez. Ayon with two fouls and 1:33 to go. So the coach told him, take a rest to protect him for the second half. Sosa to Garcia to Jack Michael. Nice move, but fell short. Bad long pass from Gutierrez. 1:03 to go. Sosa against Gutierrez. They will call an offensive foul using the shoulder. And he did a little. Yeah, he was pushing there. Easy call, and with 56 seconds to go in this first half. Timeout on the floor. Mexico up by 11, 40 to 29. Back to the game. We are live from El Poliedro Coliseum here in Caracas, Venezuela. Beautiful venue. So far, hospitality has been great. Organization superb. Almost 4 minutes without scoring for the Dominican Republic. Gutierrez looking for the middle, but we'll call a foul before, a holding foul. Called it a number 11. Gutierrez making the first one. Jorge Gutierrez. This kid can play, man. Three straight games and just looked really, really well. So has Mendez. So has everyone in this Mexican team. So whoever's going to play the Mexicans, watch out. And they have a team for years to come. Dominican Republic had good expectations coming into this tournament. Right now they look too well. They can fix this. They will go to 0-2 against the weakest team on paper in this tournament. Call the foul on number 10. Alonso is going to be his second foul, so I'm going to take him out. Martinez comes back in for him. Making the first one. Dominican Republic beat Argentina in one of their best games ever and one of the worst games I've ever seen Argentina play. And then lost to Venezuela last night in a very bad game on their behalf, and a great game of the Venezuelans. And they're not looking good here so far. Down by 11. Martinez. Missing rebound, Hernandez. Jorge Gutierrez. Nice pass to Mendez. Mendez looking for the three. Closing the first quarter. Closing the second quarter with the threes. Mendez. After the first half, Mexico 45, Dominican Republic 31. 14 points for Gustavo Ayón. 10 for Mendez. For the Dominican Republic, Francisco Garcia with 8. We'll be right back in about 15 minutes.
A continuación, vamos a recibir desde el estado portuguesa, desde Guarane, Danzas Tricolor. Danzas Tricolor con su espectáculo. Este primer juego de la portada, desde Guarane Danza tricolor de Portuguesa. El aplauso al poliedro para danza tricolor. Thank you.
tienes todo lo de ayer aquí. Roster y lo todo.
So we are back live here in El Poliedro Coliseum in Caracas, Venezuela. Second half, Mexico against Dominican Republic. First game of the day, and Jamaica will face Puerto Rico at 1 p.m. local time. Missing Hernandez. Dominican Republic. Having too much trouble with Mendez and Ayon. Mendez, great shooter, and Ayon, it's just a natural center. They are calling that the third foul on Gustavo Ayon. Whoa. Sorry to say, but after that replay, I didn't see no contact. Michael Martinez, 9 points, looking for his 10 points in the match. The gets his 10th point. Mexico by 12. Hernandez lost the ball on a great pass by Ayon. Francisco Garcia looking to draw the foul on Ayon. Ayon very smart not to. Passing there, good defense of the Dominican Republic. Gutierrez had to shoot and misses. Coronado. Good defensive balance there. Francisco Garcia missing the three. When he's hot, he can make it, and that's the way he's done it all the way to the NBA. Nice block there by Vargas. Well, Garcia, when he shoots the three, he's always fading away, and at times seems to be out of balance when he shoots. Ball goes out of bounds. Belongs to the Dominican Republic. Ferdane. Coronado with the ball up. Good job there by Jack Michael Martinez, taking Ayon to school. The Phantom of Merengue, they call him, where they wear the mask, when he wears the mask. Not using it right now. Gutierrez. Playing one-on-one and getting away with it. 47-35, up by 12. Young, good ball movement by Mendez with the slam. Gustavo Ayon, 16 points on the match. Got an agreement with the Atlanta Hawks. $1.5 million this year. That'll make me happy. Missing. Ball went out. Mexico says it was like Michael Martinez. Referee saw it the other way. Ferdane comes out. Sosa comes in. Edgar Sosa. Missing. Tapping the ball, playing volleyball with it. Mexico comes with it. Alonso. Hernandez. Almost taken away by Sosa. Ball Dominican Republic. Referee was right in front. Great call. Sosa and Gutierrez, two of the fastest guards here in the tournament. Nice move by Vargas. Mendez with the floater. Makes it. Ayon was there. Ayon got pushed by Baez. Vargas with another two coming up alive is this kid. We'll talk some more about him. Missing Gutierrez. Scrapping with the ball, comes with it. Still 14-point lead, timeout for the Dominican Republic, and we will speak some more about Dominican Republic's number 8, number 11. Well, there's a timeout on the floor. We'll talk about Vargas for a second. Back to the game. There's Vargas with the ball. Passing it to Baez. Some wrestling going on there. Alonso drawing his third foul. Francisco Garcia went to slam the ball. Mata was there and hit in the face. And he could have, although Mata got a piece of him, but ball slipped out of his hand. Making the first one is Garcia. Missing the second one. Gutierrez against Sosa. Mendez. Against the whole Dominican team. Good defense played on Baez, although he had a chance to score. Mata threw the ball away. Michael Martinez has to come in for Vargas. Eloy Camacho Vargas. Nice basket there. Good ball movement by the Dominican Republic. Hernandez with the two. We will go over percentages in just a short while here in the game. Field goal percentage for Mexico is 56%. And Michael Martinez missing. Wanted a foul and he will get a technical. And he's still going back to the referee. Like Michael Martinez, he's heart and soul. Thought he got fouled. And that was a call that basically they're calling in the whole tournament, you see. Boom, that right there is a foul and probably should have gone. If the ball went in, it could have been an and one. And you see him speaking to the ref. Understandable. Still unhappy about it, Jack Michael Martinez. Missing. Mata almost went in. These teams are the renovation for the Pan Am Games in Guadalajara, and they have looked great ever since. You can see the work. They have a system. They know what they're doing. That's important. Sosa against the world. Missing Gutierrez. The big chance. Mendez putting it in. 60-42. So Dominican Republic is showing up to play against Argentina, but Venezuela and Mexico haven't been able to look quite as good. Pushing foul on Martinez there. Whistle getting thin here. Mesa comes in for him.
For Mexico, number 11, Mesa.
2:18 to go in this third period. After, Puerto Rico will face Brazil. 1 p.m. local time. Dane. Shooting and making the three. We can see the directors of the Dominican Republic's Basketball Federation. They want to get into the court. They even want to coach. They're all over the players. Francisco Garcia with the three. And the lead's cut by only 12. Still pretty comfortable. 1:36 to go. Coach Valdelmillo takes a timeout. Timeout Mexico. After 2 years of me telling JJ to cut the the intro for the that great song. He did it, so very happy for him. Everyone on behalf of FIBA Americas. The official mascot of FIBA Americas, JJ. What a character. Mesa with the ball, Gutierrez. Foul by Michael Martinez. Just like I said, whistle getting very thin here. I don't know what's the foul there. I'm sorry. That's a bad call. Mexican player is the one that slapped Jack Michael Martinez. Hernandez shooting and missing. Great defense there. Shot clock violation by the Dominican Republic. And that costed Jack Michael Martinez a third foul. Nice. Offensive foul on Francisco Garcia. Francisco saying, what's going on here? Stole with the ball. Mesa back to Stoll. Need to shoot. Good defense for the Dominicans. Missing. All goes out of bounds. It's going to be Dominicans. Dominican Republic, they need an answer and they need a quick. Offensive foul. On Francisco Garcia. He's got four also. So the chances of the Dominican Republic without Francisco Garcia and Jack Michael Martinez being in foul trouble are far less. 17 seconds to go. One last play. Offensive foul on Mata. Like Michael Martinez keeps on getting hitting on that face. Not happy about it. Time running out. Mexico by 12, 60-48. We'll be back for the start of the fourth quarter.
7 años que tiene sentado en un espectáculo y este Fortuna que quemó la Liga Puerto Rico no lo usa. No sé qué pasó ahí. Bien loco el juego. Una rotación bien corta.
A continuación.
Back to the game for the fourth quarter. There are some players that basically we don't know whether they're not playing at all. There's a three there by Baez. Which is Townsend, also Fortuna, who plays in the Dominican Republic, also plays in Puerto Rico. Very good player. Too little time. Coach Orlando Antigua with a very small rotation. Now he doesn't have too many players, so there's no reason for that. Ramon. Jack Michael Martinez missing Baez, looking for the rebound. Looking for the foul. It's going to be a ruling there. It's a jump ball. Session arrow goes to Mexico. Down by 9. Stole with the ball. 8:52 to go. To Mendez. Now in single digits. Nice defense by Baez for the Dominican Republic. Gustavo Ayón. Back in the game. Still Mexico's ball with 4 seconds to go. Paul Baleon Millos looking for a play here. Stoll's gonna have to shoot it. Time. Passing by the Dominican Republic, showing some character here at the beginning of the fourth quarter. Coronado. Failed Dane. He got slapped there by Mendez. It'll be on the side. So with Francisco Garcia out, incredible but true. Dominican Republic looking better. Making a run. Jordan missing. Baez with the putback. Within 7. Mendez. He's got to shoot. Mata. Looking for the foul, but keeps on missing. Gutierrez with the ball. A little bit disorganized now, the Mexicans. And a good three by Mendez. Whenever the Dominican Republic comes near, Mendez comes up with a three. Coronado to Ramon. Shooting and making the three. Gutiérrez. Nice layup, left-handed for Jorge Gutiérrez. Back to nine is their lead. Nice defense of Mata. Coronado missing badly. Ayun. Missing the easy two. Gutiérrez. Ball went out. Ball went off Dominican Republic. The other Brazilian. Watch the replay. The other Brazilian referee didn't want to overrule, but it was a bad call. 65-56. We have replay and they don't. That's why I get to say that. Baez. Nice defense by Ayon. Mendez. Feeling the three. What a shooter. Mendez catching fire here. And just when the Dominican Republic was down by six, Mexico back up by 12. Timeout on the floor, Dominican Republic.
Yeah,
Fidelis.
So we're back to the game. A little bit of a problem here with some power outage. Things about to get back in time. I mean, I think everybody got together and things are working. Or not. That's Javier Otero, event director for FIBA Americas, trying to get things done here. Aníbal Garcia, who is the sports director, everything that happens inside the court. Javier is always on top. It's always Aníbal. As assistant event coordinator, it is one of the greatest players ever for Puerto Rico and one of the greatest international players, Jose Piculín Ortiz, who works now for FIBA Americas. Probably what happened before is that they met with the coaches and the players, say, is it all right for you guys to play this way? And if they both agreed, which, by the way, it's all right. I mean, it's workable. Then the game will resume, and that's what's going on here. Six 13 to go in this fourth quarter. Nice. Francisco Garcia's got four fouls. Jack Michael Martinez against the Young. Power coming back here. Missing Jack Michael Martinez with the rebound. Ferdene. Francisco Garcia. In and out. Good rebounds by Baez. Michael Martinez missing. Gustavo Ayón went down along with Francisco Garcia. Gustavo cierres tu mata.
México 68, Dominicana 58.
Coach Valdeomillos had the ball.
A nivel de voz.
Took the ball. Ball was out of bounds, but it's a tied game. Referee was in front, so she didn't see too much trouble in that. Ayong had to shoot, shoots. Another rebound by Lorenzo Mata. Gutierrez against Martinez comes with the basket. 70-58, there seems to be trouble in the local scoreboard. Right here, the one that you have on your screen sits perfectly fine. Baez looking for Jack Michael. Ramon back to Baez. Three to shoot. Nice block for Gustavo Ayong. Gutierrez missing. Mata got fouled from behind. Telling the crowd that don't look at the scoreboard, but there's a huge screen in the middle of the Pel Poliedro, and there's a actual score. And it's foul is going to be called on Francisco Garcia. I think somebody called it on Francisco Garcia. Then they change it to number 13, which is Baez. It would have been Francisco Garcia's fifth. That's why everybody was complaining. Valdeolmillos obviously making the run to see if they would have put it on him. Ramon there pushing. Dominican Republic will go to 1-2 if they lose. Mexico to 3-0 will be the only undefeated team along with Puerto Rico. Who will be facing Jamaica in just a short while here? Puerto Ricans with a very good team. Smart veteran players. And some very good young players. Very defensive. Foul there, drawing on Ramon. Mendez will shoot too. Beautiful basketball being played here by Mexico. Up by 12, 3:43 to go. There you saw the foul. Mendez. Good point guard, very fast. Good 3-point shooter. Orlando Mendez, 4 3-pointers, 4 out of 5, 80% from the 3-point line. Offensive foul. Caught it on Feldane. Frustration setting in. At 1 p.m. local time, Puerto Rico, with 3-0, will be facing winless Jamaica with 0-2. Gutierrez looking for alley-oop, got sloppy there. Foul on Gustavo Ayón. It's going to be his fourth. He's got 16 points. That's a scoreboard that it's not working right now well. But this one is up by 14.
4 para México, 4 Dominicana en foul colectivos.
4 fouls on each team.
4 México, 4 Dominicana en foul colectivos.
That foul was on Jorge Gutierrez.
72 México, 58 Dominicana.
Ramón. Eldain missing. Ramon shooting and missing. Jorge Gutierrez with the rebound. Mendez. Three to shoot. Shoots and makes it in Garcia's face. Mendez on fire. They drew a foul there. Could be a Jones number 5. And Gustavo Ayón out of the game, fouled out. 16 points for him. Whatever happens, it won't be his fault and left the team with a 14-point lead. Huge impact in the first half for him. Baez making the first one. Missing. Mata with the rebound. Mendez got 22 points. Four assists. Gutierrez. The bucket and the foul. Gutierrez has 13 points in the match also. Gustavo Ayón. 7 rebounds. Gutierrez making the 3-point play. Up by 19, 77 to 59. Francisco Garcia. Good defense there. Lando Mendez, 26 points. 66% from the 3-point line. 75 for the field goal. Incredible game for Mendez. This game is decided. Mexico will go to 3-0, undefeated. In their group, Puerto Rico, undefeated in the other group with 3. Alonso with the 3. 80-59. Dominican Republic, after beating Argentina, slipping to Venezuela, slipping to Mexico. Jack Michael on the putback. 80-61. Martinez with 14. Three to shoot. Comes in. Mata with the putback. Mexico blowing out the Dominican Republic. Missing is Francisco García. Alonso with the three. And if you're wondering where they keep on pushing, there's goal average going on here. Alonso with 15 points.
Mexico 85 to 61.
Mexico, good offense, great defense. So Mexico goes to 3-0. Dominican Republic to 1-2. We'll be back here in 2018 FIBA Americas Championship live from El Poliedro, Caracas, Venezuela, in just a short while. 1 p.m. local time, Puerto Rico, also 3-0, will face winless Jamaica.
Jamaica versus Puerto Rico.